Hey guys, and welcome back to TSJs. And here I am again with another video of Geoguessr. And here you can see I'm not sitting well. This may be for a while. Yeah, we're almost finished. Almost. Halfway. So yeah, I want to do something else. So I want to know which maps are popular. Good luck, US cities, football, capitals, dump test, places from movies. Let's do places from movies. This is film Back to the Future, but if I'm not mistaken, but no, this is not Back to the Future. Nah, but no, this isn't. Nope. This is not Back to the Future, my mistake. But I don't recognize this one. I've never seen a movie that's taken over here. And if I take a look at this police car, I'm guessing this is a bit over here, Africa and stuff. Or over here. Can anybody please let me know from which movie this is? I guess Egypt. May guess? Oh! Jordani. Obata. Welcome to Catchword, all the this is England, but where in England? You know, I don't watch English movies too much. Wait, is this? What was that name again? That movie about that girls' school. Was that this one? No. Where is this? I never been to England before. I never watched a movie that's taking place here over here. So I really, really need to guess for this one. Can you please tell me from which movie is this? So I really don't know where this place is, so I'm going to guess over here. 20.2 kilometers. Not bad. Oh. This is America. But if I take a look to the license plates, this is New York. And if I take a closer look to the buildings, I guess this is Brooklyn. Oh, I saw a street sign. Convent Avenue, reverse drive, John Santos Place. City, of course, so it is New York, but where? This is a church. Convent Avenue. Yeah, New York is so extremely big that I don't know where that is. So it could be over here, but it also could be over here. Is that bus from New York City? What stands on it? A city college. Yeah. What stands on that bus? Riverbank. Or Brooklyn or Manhattan. I guess Brooklyn. Over there. May guess. 15.4 kilometer. Next one. Yeah, Lighthouse, National Historic Site. Montauk Point Lighthouse, National Historic Landmark. And thinking which movie this could be. One way. So I recognize on the sign that it's America. Parking lot ahead. And if I take a look at this, it's near the sea, over here, or over here. But I don't know which movie. Is this a lighthouse from that movie? I don't know the name anymore. With that heavy storm. I cannot find a sign for which movie that was. On that island. Was the movie name again? Bush. Oh, I cannot. Refreshments, souvenirs. Gift shop, lighthouse grill. I'm looking for a sign that says where's the movie and where I am. Because I can be over here or over here. If I take a look at it's a bit warm, not very. I guess it's over here. Over there. Oh, right side, wrong place. From which movie is it then? Okay, last one. This is Europe. French budget. And that is Vianney de Quadra. Oh, it's French. Is this not from the movie Taxi? La Fromme and this is French. But where? And if it's from the movie Taxi, it could be Marseille or Paris. Here, you can recognize it also on the license plates. The new French cars have white license plates on the front and back, and the older have a yellow plate on the back and a white one on the front. But where in France is this? Where am I? Place du Tertre? I don't know, my French is not so good. Je ne peux pas les français. Where is this? Alles narrow streets over here. Hey. Anybody want some ice cream? You can buy it over here at Happiness. All the shops are closed. Boring. Farmers. Where in France is this? I'm going to guess it's Paris. It can also be Versailles. It can also be Lyon. I don't know. Over there, I guess. 5.4 kilometers, hey! Oh. Café des Moulins. Is that from the movie Taxi? Fisherman. I did very well if I take a look at this. Very well. If you recognize one of these places from movies, please let me know from which movie it is. Because I'm wondering about it. I've seen a lot of movies, but none of these places are familiar for me. So, yeah, please let me know for which movies those locations are. And let me know which one is your favorite movie. I have seen a lot of Fast and the Furious. But yeah. I'm a car guy, and I have Miami Vice, I like that. But please leave a like if you like this video as much as I do, and please share it with your friends and family. And if you want to keep in touch, please subscribe by pressing the button below, it's for free. And I see you guys in another video. See ya!